The thing I love about Pinot is almost its clairvoyance, its ability to speak of place with a really loud and clear voice.
Pinot gets into your heart, and once it's in, you just can't get rid of it.
I could bath in it, bathe in it, dive in it, swim in it, drink it, eat with it. Yeah, Pinot's pretty cool. And I think too, I think the people involved in Pinot Noir, particularly the makers, or the growers and the people that nurture it, they're a pretty special bunch as well.
Sometimes it can move you to tears, either from its beauty or the challenge of trying to capture that beauty. And sometimes it makes you laugh. Very rarely does it make you want to cry or throw it out.
We produce New Zealand Pinot Noir, and it's not going to be Burgundy, and it's not going to be Australian Pinot, it's New Zealand Pinot.
It's for me like Christmas every day. It's just a great climate, you know.
Unfortunately, it's quite easy to drink your share of the bottle, and I think that's probably the biggest worry.
We're still a competitive bunch, and the wines just get better and better. And that's really happening all over New Zealand too. We've got Central, Marlborough, Nelson, Waipara all kicking with a lot of energy, and it's great. It's a great industry to be in.
Having your wines positioned in the, you know, the finest restaurants and hotels and retailers and merchants around the world is, when you come from a place like this, you know, at the bottom end of the world, yeah, it's an amazing feeling.
It's much more of an emotional wine to make. You greet them like friends every year, and what other variety does that?
Joy. Joy. Yeah. Simple as that.
And sort of leads you by the tongue on this journey to brokenness, to not having any money and being totally and passionately in love. It's an obsession, it makes no sense at all, but you just can't help it, you can't give it up.
And Pinot is certainly not something that it will make you quick buck, but it will make you smile.
I couldn't be happier.
Oh, mate!
You're welcome, everyone, to Pinot Noir 2013. We really feel now that New Zealand wine and New Zealand Pinot Noir has come of age. And what I mean by that is that we feel confident in telling our story to you, the world, and other winemakers and wine retailers and wine enthusiasts of New Zealand. So this week is going to be all about our story to you. And I think actually it's going to add much more depth, much more flavour. You're going to meet a lot of new characters, and you're going to find out a lot about New Zealand Pinot Noir. I think I'll learn a lot about New Zealand Pinot Noir.
Just, yeah, we're going to make great wine here, full stop.